Glorify thou me together with thyself, dear Father, with the glory which I ever had with thee before the world was. I manifested thy name unto men whom thou gavest me out of the world. Mine they were, and they have kept thy word. Now they have come to know that everything thou hast given me is from thee. For the word which thou gavest me, I have given unto them, and they've received them, and truly understood that I came forth from thee. I ask on their behalf, I do not ask on behalf of the world, but of those whom thou hast given me. And all them that are mine are thine, and thine are mine. And I have been glorified in them. I am no more in the world, but they are in the world. And I but also for those who believe in me through their word, that they may all be one, as we are one, you in me, I in them, and they in us, that the world may believe that you sent me, I in them, and you in me, that they may be perfected in unity. Sanctify them by thy truth, thy word is truth. O righteous Father, O righteous Father, I desire that they also, that they may behold my glory, my glory, my glory, my glory, my glory, which thou hast given me before the foundation of the world. And now I come to thee, and now I come to thee, come to thee.